Hello dear friends, today we will play a game and through this game we will learn the math concept of before, after and between number. Okay, now this is a chart. You see three pockets are there. Now I will put one number over here. This is a 50. So I will put 50 number in the middle pocket. Now what is the before number of our 50? That is a 40. Okay, so I will put this 14 number in the first pocket. And what is the after number of 15? That is a 16. So I will put 16 number in the last pocket. Now see, and the between number of 14 and 16 is 15. So let us take another example. Now see, what is this number? 22. So I will put this 22 number in the middle pocket. What is the before number of 22? That is a 21. So I will put this 21 number in the first pocket. Now what is the after number of 22? That is a 23. So I will put this 23 number in the last pocket. Now if I remove this, so what is the between number of 21 and 23? That is a 22. Thank you.